It has been a tough few days for kids here. Tonight they came together at a basketball game to remember one of their friends. Somber reflection tonight on the hardwood as Dover-Sherborn students remember a classmate who should have been here tonight.
It's been a lot to not see him here.
Owen would be front and center with all of his friends and a lot of underclassmen.
18-year-old Owen Bingham was the captain of the golf team, but he always brought his spirit to the stands to support fellow student athletes.
Today we play in his honor and know that he is cheering on the Raiders with us tonight.
It's been a difficult week for students here. Owen was killed over the weekend when the SUV he was driving crashed. Four other teens suffered less serious injuries.
From a small school, everyone knows everyone. It's just heartbreaking.
It's definitely brought everyone a lot closer together, and it's really nice to see everyone remembering him in the positive way that they should.
And as students here unite behind their team, they lean on each other as they try to navigate the difficult days ahead.
We are heartbroken, but I'm also inspired and really grateful for the outpouring of support.
And part of that support is coming in the form of therapy dogs, which will be here in the district all week, along with counselors to help students here cope. We're live in Dover tonight. John Atwater, WCVB News Center 5.